I paid a dude $5,000 in cash to sit in a van across the fucking river with a really strong projector and project something on the House of Parliament that was completely illegal. July 2019. I was so fucked off with Brexit and everything that happened in its wake. The song I was about to release was called Hope for the Underrated Youth. It was about Brexit. It was about young people having their voice snatched away from them. It's like a fucking James Bond mission. I'm going to meet people on the bank of the River Thames at the embankment. I'm going to play a boat party. You don't get into the boat party. You're going to meet me at the House of Parliament at Westminster Bridge. 150 people got onto the boat. We played the most fucking mental gig, rammed inside this fucking boat. We fucking projected There's Hope for the Underrated Youth on a government building in the UK. And we had our fucking voice heard that night. It was probably the thing I'm most proud of. It was about love, it was about unity, and it was about a new world. I feel so proud because that is Youngblood. It is a generational idea that is going to fight for a new world, because the new world that we foresee represents love and unity and equality for all. If you want to ignore us, if you want to silence it, if you want to shut us up, we're going to put it at the side of the building that is most sacred to you. And we're going to put it on the internet for millions of people to see that your act of hate and your act of division is not representative of my generation or my culture or our future.